Hamilton Naki started working at Grootte Schuur Hospital when he was just 13 years of age. Now he was working in the gardens at the age of 18. He then landed himself a position in the laboratories near the university.
I came to Cape Town to look for work because my family was very poor. I couldn't manage to go to school. I take standard six. Now from standard six, I came here to work as the gardener.
And he worked as a gardener for 6 years there. And then he heard there was a position at the animal house at the medical school. So he started working there, and he was not satisfied just to clean the cages of the animals. He wanted more than that. And gradually worked himself up and worked himself into the laboratory where we were doing experimental work on animals, doing heart transplants. And I could see that he was a very capable young man, and I gave him do more and more and more. And eventually he could do a heart transplant, sometimes better than the junior doctors came there.
And eventually he was assisting Chris Barnard in this kind of research. And by just observing, he learned to do an entire heart transplant from beginning to end. He was so good, he even tutored some of the young doctors moving through the laboratories.
And eventually moved away from me and went into the laboratory where they did liver transplants. Now, liver transplant really is a very difficult surgical procedure. And he learned this too, in that today he can do heart transplant and he can do liver transplant. I can't do liver transplant, but he can.
So many people with tremendous potential has never had the opportunity to develop that potential. I will say the ingredients to success is firstly a certain amount of ability, and the second one is opportunity. And there are many people who are probably as skilled as Hamilton, as gifted as Hamilton, that has never had the opportunity to explore what God gave them.
In 1985, Hamilton was awarded an honorary degree from the University of Cape Town. Sadly, the story of Hamilton Naki has become very controversial. And if you Google Hamilton Naki, you'll get 15 different versions of the story coming up. Some that claim he was on Chris Barnard's first transplant team. Some said he removed the donor heart and gave it to Chris. Some said he even taught Chris Barnard on how to do transplants, which is absolute nonsense. But the truth is, Hamilton never worked on a human being at any time. He also never became a doctor. He never got a doctorate, he got an honorary degree. So he's not Dr. Hamilton Naki, and he never worked on a human.
And Chris said to me, phone the airlines and book an air ticket for Hamilton to East London. And he said, I'll pay for it. And Hamilton had never been in an aeroplane before. And it happened that his wife was going to have a baby and he wanted to go to the Eastern Cape to be there. So off he went to East London, and his wife gave birth to a son, and Hamilton called him Barnard.